फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज हरजीत आनंद, डिस्ट्रिक्ट गवर्नर एड ऑफ डिस्ट्रिक्ट 3141 रोटरी इंटरनेशनल. द अमाउंट ऑफ प्रोजेक्ट्स बीइंग डन बाय द रोटरी क्लब्स ऑल ओवर मुंबई एंड ऑल ओवर इंडिया इज रिमार्केबल. आई कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट एवरीबडी एंड स्पेशली रोटरी क्लब ऑफ मुंबई खार फॉर डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ चॉकलेट्स ऑल ओवर मुंबई. There are many projects which are ongoing, like Little Hearts, where heart surgeries of children are being done. There are projects like Annapurna, which are doing very well. And I wish this Rotary continues doing such a good work, marvelous work. Thank you.
Hi, everybody. My name is Rotarian Sunil Mehra. I'm fortunate enough to this year lead the district. This is Rotary District 3141. We've got a huge number of projects planned this year, some which are new and some which are innovative, and some which will impact the communities in a large manner, typically those highly affected by this COVID crisis. We've been doing a lot for COVID, including that which is for medical supplies, including that which is for food, rations, serving meals, serving those for who are affected by malnutrition. Our projects that are envisaged are all about water, check dams, housing complexes for those who are probably affected, low-cost housing, and of course creating a social economic upliftment program where they can actually probably get support and create their own products, and of course we'll help them market the same. We look forward to a lot of support from all the communities out there large, because this is the time when these so-called affected, deeply affected communities really need our support. So looking forward to a great number of support from all outsiders, Rotarians and non-Rotarians. Thank you so much.
Great organization all over the world with 1.2 million people. Rotary Bombay have got 6,000 members. We have been doing great work all over the world in the areas of medical, vocational, environment, peace and others. In Bombay, we did great work during the COVID times of more than 100 crore rupees of providing masks to people, sanitizers, food and ration to the migrants. Firstly, I've been known as the service governor of the district and coordinated many medical camps, pediatric heart first surgeries for the children. Firstly, I've helped more than 2,500 children for heart surgeries. Thank you.
My name is Harjeet Singh Talwar and I am the immediate past district governor of Rotary District 3141. Rotary is an international service organization spread across 200 countries, and over 12 lakh noble volunteers give their time, talent and treasury to spread smiles amongst underprivileged and less fortunate. District 3141 has 102 clubs and 5,300 Rotarians are involved in meaningful community service projects, water sanitation and hygiene, teachers training and literacy, medical camps, eye, skin and organ donation promotion, free pediatric heart surgeries, women's safety and empowerment, youth development, care for senior citizens, to name a few. Rotary has spent over rupees 178 crores from 1st July 2019 to 30th June 2020. Rotarians have responded and opened their hearts in response to the COVID pandemic, having spent over rupees 60 crores in 100 days, amounting to over rupees 60 lakhs per day, supplying masks, sanitizers, PPE kits, grocery and grains, food packets, medical equipment like ventilators and the like. Ek hi dhyay hai hum Rotarians ka, zaruri nahi ki sajda ho aur har waqt usme khuda ka naam aaye. Zindagi to khud ek ibadat hai, magar shart ye hai ki wo kisi ke kaam aaye. Dhanyawad.
Hello friends, I'm Rahul Timbadia, past district governor of Rotary International District 3141. As you must be aware, that Rotary is an international organization spread over 200 countries and territories. If I am permitted to coin a word, I would say that Rotarians believe in Rotaryism. All 1.22 million Rotarians throughout the world are bound by a strong bond of service and fellowship. Rotary is beyond caste, creed, religion or nationality. Even language or color of the skin are not the barriers. Poverty, illiteracy, youth, environment, community service. There is not a single issue which is not touched upon by Rotary. And so I would say that Rotarians of the world believe in Rotaryism.
Rotary International is one of the most organized service NGO in the world because it reaches people in any difficulty or any calamity and provides them with help and succor where it is needed, when it is needed. It serves the community at large without any reservations of caste, creed or color. Join Rotary and help others. Lend a hand to serve the community. Thank you.
Hey guys, this is Archana Kocher and I'd like to congratulate Rotary on the amazing work that they've done during this pandemic. From distribution of masks to distribution of food to distribution of everything that was essential. I'm so happy to be associated with them and I'm always there to serve the community with them, through them.
Hello everyone, this is Zulfikar Ghariali. I am a big fan of Rotary Club simply because you guys believe in giving and you give everything that you have for the cause of betterment of society for the only one reason and for only one thing that you want from them back, and that is the satisfaction of serving the society at large, the satisfaction of helping the poor and the needy, the satisfaction of doing a general good for society where nobody will else ever think of going there. I think you guys are doing a phenomenal job. I have seen many initiatives that you have taken over the past so many years, and I myself have been involved with you on several fronts. I believe that the most honest effort that I've ever seen has come out of Rotary Club, and my interaction with Rotary has been very fruitful. People have been very forthcoming. Your group is a bunch of motivated people who always want to go out and help the society at large, and that's what motivated me as well to come and join your wide, large family worldwide. I want to especially thank Mr. Harjeet Anand for introducing me to the Rotary Club of Khar especially. And I met some amazing people, some really pure souls who really wanted to contribute to the best of the society, for the benefit of society. I think, man, you guys, hats off to all the great.
Hi friends, I'm Rotarian Pankaj Doshi, a charter member from Rotary Club of Bombay Airport and a past president. Rotary International was formed by our founder president, Rotarian Paul Harris, and he had formed this club, the vision of providing goodwill and peace. I, as a Rotarian, discovered joy of giving and caring through various projects we undertake, like education for the poor, underprivileged, Jaipur food, medical testing for diabetes. As a Rotarian, I would request you to attend the family of Rotary, and I invite you to discover the joy and friendship and fellowship through this movement. Thank you.
Hello friends. Rotary is an international organization working towards serving the community worldwide in all the avenues of service. Rotary has started hospitals, schools in villages, has built toilets especially for young girls, built Rotary kutirs for tribals, organizes mass marriages, started medical centers, has organized heart surgeries to save the children, create cancer awareness for early detection, serve the elderly and the differently abled, has made provision for safe drinking water, has started hand wash stations, makes provision for safe drinking water in schools and colleges. This year, a unique visionary program Giver's Gain has been initiated, where from the sale of all recycled, refurbished and reused waste, the underprivileged can be served. Well, friends, it's a unique organization, and I invite all of you to come and join in this Rotary movement and help in serving the people. Thank you very much.
Hello, my name is Raman Abrol, and I'm proud to say that I am a Rotarian, a member of Mumbai Midwest Club in the Rotary International District 3141, which comprises the areas of Mumbai and Palghar. And I am very proud that Rotary does extensive amount of community service for people not only in my city, Mumbai, not only in my country, India, but worldwide. I am proud to be a Rotarian.
Hi friends, what is Rotary? What should be a part of it? What make Rotary so special? I asked this to a senior Rotarian. He in turn asked me, what's your experience? I replied, all they ask is to give and to give. Immediately he replied, wow, what a wonderful definition of Rotary. It shows that you are both rich and capable of giving. This makes you godlike. If not in material stuff, you are still richer that many to have skills, desire to spread hope, joy and gratitude to the Almighty for blessing you in this way. But for giving, why do you need Rotary? True, alone your power to give remains very small. But with Rotary, your relatively small contribution in any form gets multiplied. All at once, you become a world citizen. No longer you are limited by boundaries of your personal reach or your own small community. A small effort by you done in any way is multiplied by millions of small efforts of Rotarians from all over the world having different strengths and different capabilities. A small help by you can go to save a life of flood victims in Assam or provide food to starving child in Africa. And imagine, when you do this, you are suddenly blessed with new good friends from all over the globe. Friends, you can trust friends who will trust you. Why? Because all Rotarians follow the four-way test. They are bound to make sure what you say is firstly the truth. Secondly, it is fair to all concerned. Thirdly, even in thought, word and action, you will make sure that it will build goodwill and better relationship. And lastly, it shall be beneficial to all concerned regardless of any so-called differences of place or color or race, etc. Wow, I responded. Then, why it is so-called a club? That is more a way of life. True, he replied. The club is merely an individual unit of International Rotary movement that contributes to better the world, whether through your work, your service or your monetary contribution. That too in the field you may choose, whether environment, water resources, developing skills or other physical and material relief to those less fortunate than you are. Singly, you can bloom in the desert. In Rotary, you are a part of a beautiful garden. Thank you.
Hello friends, I am Amarlal Bajaj, past president Rotary Club of Mumbai Kha. Our club has been active since last 29 years and we are part of the bigger family, which is Rotary International. Welcome to our Rotary world. We have been doing various projects for service to society at large, right from water seminars to school children, plantations, medical in rural areas, books for students, especially the first project, Acid Attack Victims, where we have honored them and helped them financially. Road Safety Week, we have joined up hands with them for the World Series. Food grains, the best is the self-defense training for the girl child. Also calipers and crutches projects, and a Blue Sky Village project, wherein swing machines are given to the Adivasi women and also for their development. We have adopted hospital in Wada, wherein we are given hospital equipment also. These are some of the few, and now we just need some more inspiration so that we are able to justify our existence in this Rotary world. Thank you, friends.
Hi, I'm Krishna Prasad, past president of Rotary Club of Mumbai, BKC. Rotary is an open society of people who always believe in helping others. This COVID pandemic has created a lot of problems for the people across the globe, and Rotary is in the forefront in supporting in the best possible way. I am a part of district team this year, and our vibrant leader is Sunil Mehra, the district governor. We have already started doing a lot of projects even in these difficult situations. Very excited to be a part of this team. We will together do the best possible thing for the society. Thank you.
Hi friends, I'm Dr. Preeti Doshi, an educationist and a social entrepreneur belonging to Rotary and Innerville family. My heartiest congratulations for the wonderful work that the Rotary and Innerville is doing during this pandemic time, be it Annapurna project or medical project through Mumbai. It's my privilege to be associated in helping out in the field of education, in reaching out to as many teachers and students, in training them for online teaching. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I'm Daljeet Kaur, an actress from Mumbai, and I'm the president of Innovative Artist Welfare Association, IWA. And we have been conducting events throughout the country for awareness of domestic violence, cancer awareness and women empowerment. I'm so thankful to Harjeet Anandji. He has been supporting us in all our events, and also Rotary Club. We got lots of support from them. And in this pandemic also, we have seen that Rotary Club helped all the needy people by distributing masks and food to them. Thank you. Great to associate with Rotary Club.
Hello friends, this is Rotarian Manpreet Singh. I would really like to congratulate the Rotary Institution and the Rotary District for the amazing work they're doing during this pandemic of COVID-19. It's amazing how every Rotarian has come together to help society and keep service above self. It is an amazing initiative, let it be masks, sanitizers, food kits that have been distributed to the poor, to the needy, and throughout the length and breadth of the country. It's an amazing initiative, and I'm really proud to be a Rotarian, and I would really like to be associated with this institution for the rest of my life. Thank you.
From the Brahmand, I'm from Chandigarh. सबसे पहले तो मैं हरजीत आनंद जी, रोटरी इंटरनेशनल डिस्ट्रिक्ट 3141 गवर्नर ए, इनको बहुत बहुत मुबारकबाद देना चाहूँगा, और रादर पूरी रोटरी फैमिली को बहुत बहुत तहदिल से मुबारकबाद देना चाहूँगा जो इन्होंने अभी कोरोना टाइम में कोरोना वॉरियर्स के लिए किया है. एंड नॉट ओनली फॉर देम, जितने भी सोशल कॉज रोटरी करता है उन सब के लिए बहुत बहुत बधाइयाँ. एंड आई एम श्योर आने वाले टाइम में भी आप ऐसी सोसाइटी की हेल्प करते रहेंगे. मैं और कुछ खास तो कर नहीं सकता, सो इट्स अ स्मॉल जेस्चर फ्रॉम माय साइड. कुछ चार लाइंस हैं जो मैंने रोटरी के लिए बना के भेजी हैं आपके इन सारी चीज़ों को ध्यान में रखते हुए. सो आई होप यू विल लाइक इट. मुश्किलें हम रास्ते दिखला दें, नामुमकिन को मुमकिन भी करके हम बतला दें. अंधेरा हो जहां हम रोशनी फैला दें, सुने सुने दिल को हम प्यार से भड़का दें. जहां